It's me. I'm standing in the line at the Bojangles. Oh, I'm not running glasses. Yeah, I like you. But anyway, I digress. I'm standing in the line at Bojangles, and I am getting ready to do a taste test. We have this new thing called the chicken rice bowl. Okay. And I'm getting ready to try it. The first time you can get grilled chicken or you can get chicken strips. Or chicken supremes. Whichever. Either way, I'm getting grilled chicken. And I'm having sweet tea, no lemon. And I'm so excited. So, bye bye. Alright guys, here we go. We're on our way to the table. Here's my Skippy. It is his lunch break and I have the car, so us being a one vehicle household, you know, we have to share the vehicle, so we're on his lunch break at the Bojangles having us some lunch. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, here we go. I'm at the table. I got my spork. Yeah! This is my rice ball. Can you see it? Oh my god, it's freaking huge. Okay? So, this is what it looks like. It smells really good. I'll give you that. It smells really good. Oh, yeah. And I got a biscuit too. Light brown. That's the only way to go with Bojangles. I'm gonna need some more hot sauce there, Skippy. I'm gonna go to eat my biscuit. Got some hot sauce. You know I gotta have hot sauce. I love my hot sauce. Y'all know that. How are you guys doing today? I hope you're well. I hope everybody's getting ready for Christmas and having a great and fantabulous Thursday. Okay. Here we go. We're going to try it. This is the taste test. So, I'll stir it up a little bit. Ew, it's got big Cajun pintos in it. Cajun pintos and dirty rice. Shredded cheese and grilled chicken. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is at all. I don't know. I gotta try some more.
Daddy,
yes,
only bite.
It's okay.
You want your lemonade?
I wouldn't get it every time, but it's okay. So, I'm gonna let you guys go. So I can finish eating my lunch with my Skippy. I love you guys. Peace out. Blessings.